investigations have been launched into the Nepal plane crash that took place 2 minutes after takeoff on September 28th. Initial reports blamed a bird strike for the crash, but now other theories are emerging. The plane might have been overloaded with people and baggage, so when it hit the bird, the pilot did not have enough speed to turn the plane around. Another theory is that the pilot may have made a steep and narrow turn instead of a wider radius turn after being struck by the bird.